Just another night in California.
Like, share, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more videos.
Welcome to my channel, guys. Fire Reid, True Jamaican Vibes. So right now I'm in Newcombe Valley in St. Elizabeth. So I'll be taking a tour to also to Bacon and also to Bluntas. So enjoy the ride. True Jamaican Vibes, Fire Reid. You know they do a lot of farming out here, a lot of tomatoes, a lot of sweet peppers, cabbage, peanuts. It's a farming area, so if you want your farm product, freshly farmed product, you can come to Newcombe Valley in St. Elizabeth out on the south side. You know, when they hear them talk about the south side, it's a very sunny day today. For sure, I know the farmers them kind of like it from the other day because they're getting a lot of rain in St. Elizabeth. A lot of rain. Thanks for watching my channel, True Jamaican Vibes, Fire Reid. So I'm having a bit of bumpy ride right now, so enjoy it. welcome to Bacon. So we are now in Bacon. You can see apartment for rent and lease in Bacon on your right. So when you're in Bacon, it's about 15 minutes drive away to Treasure Beach area. You can go to Billy's Bay. You can also go to Calabash Bay, Great Bay. It's a very short ride, so you can enjoy the beach there. And also when you go in Treasure Beach, you know, you have a lot of attraction there. You can find Lashings, Jack Sprats, and also Jake's. So we all need to visit Treasure Beach here. Coming to a stop, so we're gonna make a right turn. St.Elizabeth, sweet. So on your right you have the Love Star HQ. Where I'm at right now, you can see in Treasure Beach area, you can see the beach. It's a nice view. After the quarantine, you all can visit Treasure Beach here when you're visiting Jamaica and also in St. Elizabeth. It's a beautiful day today. So welcome to Bluntas. welcome to Bluntas in St. Elizabeth. So you leave from Newcombe Valley, Bacon, so welcome to Bluntas. Trust me, you have some nice building in this area, some nice building. to my channel, you can kindly do so and hit the notification bell for more videos. So anytime I upload a new video, you'll be notified if you click the all bell. So kindly hit the bell for me, please. Bumpy ride right now, so enjoy it. Take a right turn. St. Elizabeth. straight ahead you will see Treasure Beach Beach Hotel. Passing on her left, Fairhill Villa. Welcome to Frenchman Bay. Frenchman Bay, can come and get your steam fish. Tell them I pay for St. Elizabeth, nice, you know. Love St. Elizabeth, man, trust me. Lot of attraction. They have everything at St. Elizabeth, very close by. On your right, you would find Jack Sprott, and also you would find Jake's. Calabash Bay. Turn, you're all heading to the Calabash fishing area where they do fishing. So on your right you have the Dolphin Villa. I'm gonna make a right turn. As you can see, Lashings Beach Club, Treasure Beach, Hunt Craft Shop. On our right, we have the Seaside Villa. We have the Lashings Beach Club. Right turn will take us to Treasure Beach. very nice and cool day. Getting some nice breeze from the outside, from the sea. Thank you all for watching my channel, True Jamaican Vibes, Fire Reid, and have a blessed day. Thank you.